good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 13 by Domenico Scarlatti. And then I'm going to play some jazz music. I hope you enjoy your Scarlatti. Wonderful, wonderful piece that makes you think in many ways of Johann Sebastian Bach because of the amount of polyphony, which is multiple voices happening at the same time, and polyphonic imitations. And then tenor goes, and the bass goes, right at the end of there. It's also very creative in terms of how the dynamics develop. Not the dynamics that are marked in the music, not by Scarlatti, but by some enthusiastic editor. I've read a long interview yesterday by Keith Jarrett, who is one of my longtime favorites out of the musicians making all sorts of music. And in many ways, what I'm doing is what he is doing. I'm playing quite a lot of classical music, I'm playing jazz music, I'm playing completely improvised concerts. And he talks about how the backbone of all of this is his belief system and how practically every song that he ever played should be called a hymn, because he embraces this big entity that he's playing from and to. I also came up with this wonderful phrase yesterday that says that trying to explain music mechanically, logically, and scientifically is faulty, if not ill-willed. Music has magic, and you can't underestimate it. So all I can do, all Keith Jarrett can do being Keith Jarrett, all I can do being Misha Stefanuk is nothing. What actually happens, we tap into something a lot bigger than we are and make the music happen. I'm gonna play some jazz music now, and the first piece I'm playing is called Cute by Neil Hefti. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. And as I'm playing, I keep thinking about that. What's the source and what's the purpose? And the purpose is clear to me for many years now. When music happens, it happens. And although there are some logistical things that go into this, but it's not logical and it's not scientific. I'm gonna play one more. This one is called Body and Soul.
Thank you.
27! I have 2 more minutes. I'm gonna play a really short version of A Lady is a Tramp. I guess I'm following on my lady idea. I'm very preoccupied with the word lady. So, Lady is a Tramp. I'm gonna do it short. Lovely uplifting melody with the cute title. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you enjoyed it and come back tomorrow night.